What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Lucky. I'm back with another one. Y'all know how I do. Look, before I get started, I need your support. I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let me know that y'all like the content that I'm putting out. Just need you to interact a little bit with the channel. I appreciate it. All right, so I'm going to get right into it, right? I got a video, you know, having a conversation about the five love languages, right? Five love languages floating around out there. Word on the street is that there are five love languages. And so, you know, I'm really talking to the gentleman, talking to the men in long-term relationships, committed relationships. Married men, but ladies, you can listen to. when it comes to the five love languages, the love language that I want to address today is physical touch. That's the love language I'm going to address today. So let's talk about it, right? Fellas, you need to know what your lady's love language is, and if it's physical touch, you need to get on it. Okay, physical touch is simple. And pardon me if I got a lot of background noise. I'm running late and I'm on the move right now. Physical touch is simple. Something like, you know, just holding hands. You know, rubbing an arm, putting your hand on an arm. Or they love when you take your hand and put it down on the lower back. You know. You know, hugs. Simple, man. Giving your lady a hug. You know what I mean? That's not hard to do. It's really not hard to do, but, you know, a lot of us take it for granted, especially if physical touch is not your primary love language. You know, we typically do what's comfortable for us, right? But we have to understand that when we're in a relationship, it's not about us. It's about our partner, okay? It's about your lady, fellas. If she likes physical touch, if that's her love language, then that's how you have to speak to her, you know? A lot of time, guys get into this, you know, this tough guy attitude or this, you know, whatever demeanor that they have. And it's just like, man, I'm not, you know, walking down the street holding hands, man. That make me look, you know what I'm saying? You know, fellas see me walking down the street holding hands and this and that. Don't worry about what the fellas think. You got to worry about what that lady think. You in a relationship with her, okay? You got to make her feel good. You got to make her feel wanted. You understand what I'm saying? And if physical touch is her love language, then that's how you make her feel wanted. That's her love language. That is how she receives love. Period. If that is her primary love language, man, that is her indication that you love her by how you touch her. Okay? Physical touch, holding hands, man. Sitting close to her. Sitting close enough that your bodies touch. You know what I mean? You sit down in a restaurant, you know what I'm saying? What I used to do, sit down in a restaurant, instead of sitting across from her, I would sit next to her in the restaurant, right? We sitting in the booth or just whatever. I would sit next to her. I would sit as close to her as I possibly could. Now, I didn't always do that. You know what I'm saying? I didn't always do that. Honestly, I would do that when, you know, we were kind of had a riff, man. We were beefing or we had a problem, issue, argument, whatever, something like that. And now I'm trying to do a little bit extra to try to make up, you know what I mean, for whatever the situation was, you know, argument or whatever. So now I want to sit close to her. You know how you do, you sit close. Oh, baby, I'm sorry. You know, oh, sit. You know what I mean? But nah, that's not the only time when you show that, you know, that physical touch when you're trying to get close, man. You have to, at all times, whenever possible, you know, cuddling. You know what I'm saying? You go to bed at night, you know what I'm saying? You're not supposed to go to bed at night mad. You know what I mean? But if you do, that's when you take the extra step to do certain things. Man, you and your old lady getting into an argument, y'all going back and forth or whatever, man, just stop and just pull her close to you, give her a kiss. Now, is that easy to do? I don't know. Is that easy to do? Not really for me. However, as I go through life, as I learn these lessons, you know, I know that there are just certain things that I'm going to have to do. And so I'm just going to do those things. So now that I have the knowledge, will it make it easy? Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, it'll definitely make it easy. You know what I'm saying? When you know better, you do better, period, point blank. You know what I'm saying? Unfortunately, I didn't know everything that I needed to know at certain points and times in my life. And so I got the results that I got. But you got to learn from the things that you go through. Remember, physical touch, holding hands, walking down the street, holding hands, put your arm around them, you know, at night, you know what I'm saying? Cuddle. You know, if you're not going to cuddle, just reach over, put your hand. Think about this. Babies, right? When babies cry, you know, the baby is in the crib and, you know, you in the other room or you in the same room, whatever the case may be, and that baby start crying 99% of the time. What do you do to get that baby to stop crying? Think about it. What do you do to get that baby to stop crying? It's real simple. Pick that baby up. That baby want to be held. You understand what I'm saying? So it's no different with your lady. It's no different with your lady. You understand what I'm saying? Your lady acting up, she got an attitude or whatever, man, just walk over and hold her, man. Just go over and touch her. And just and see what happens, man. See what happens. That just might be what it is, man. She ain't been touched in a long time. And see, when I say touch, right, I'm not speaking about, like, the physical. I'm not talking about, you know, intimacy, you know, the physical intimacy part. I'm talking about, like, I guess you could say non-sexual touch. Now, yeah, that, you know, when you, that right there, I guess that could be a part of, you know, the physical touch, you know, that love language. But I'm really speaking about love language other than, you know, the actual act of, you know, y'all know what I'm saying, right? Stuff that you can do in public, out in the open, in front of everybody. That's what I'm talking about. Now, if her love language is physical touch, then trust and believe. The more you physically touch her, the more you hold her hand, watch a movie, lay up, cuddle with her, and you do things like that. Kisses, man. Listen, when you've been in a relationship for a long time, man, sometimes just a little simple kiss, man. It just goes, in the beginning, it's like, man, we kissing all the time. Then after a while, you know, it's just, you know, only when it comes time to make something happen, do you even think about, like, you know, let me give her a kiss or whatever, man. But you gotta keep it going the same way you did in the beginning. You gotta keep it consistent. You know what I mean? So something as simple as kissing, man. Like I said, man, that physical touch. If your lady, you know what I'm saying, if her love language is physical touch, all I'm saying is, gentlemen, get your physical touch game up. That's all I'm saying. Get your physical touch game up, okay? It will get you a lot further in your relationship if you focus on what her love language is. And if it is physical touch, I'm telling you right now, you're gonna have to start holding hands, hugging, cuddling that night. You know, just sitting close to you, driving in the car. I'm driving in the car right now. She's sitting next to you. Just put your hand on the leg. Her leg right there. Just put your hand on her leg. It's not hard to do. It's simple. It's real simple. And do it when you're not trying to get some action. You know what I mean? Just do it off a GP. You know what I mean? Don't just do it because you got some type of motive behind it. Just do it off a GP. I promise you, you're going to get better results. So if you got some kind of tension, if you got something going on, you don't really know where it's coming from, man, why she just always seem like she got an attitude or whatever, man, you're probably not talking to her in a love language. And she just does not feel love, period. You know what I mean? You can do everything that you know, that you're doing. But if she don't feel love because you're not speaking to her in her love language, then the things that you are doing really doesn't matter. Okay? Women are emotional. They move off of their emotions. Okay? And so if you're not keeping her emotionally stimulated, you're going to have some trouble. And that just opens the door for whoever is emotionally stimulating her to get in there. I'm just keeping it 100, guys. I'm keeping it 100. And ladies, you know, it's vice versa. It goes both ways. You understand what I'm saying? But again, you know, I'm speaking directly, more directly to the men. And so, men, this is what you got to do. Okay? So just remember that, man. Physical touch is very important if that is the love language, you know, that your partner speaks. Speak it. Learn it. Whatever you can do. I'm not talking about don't violate. don't get out here and violate your woman out here in public, man. And you just grabbing her up and all kind of. I'm not talking about that, man. You're going to catch a charge. You're going to really catch a charge. You know, man, you know, Lucky said, you know, man, physically touch this, that. Man, don't be a fool, man. Don't go out here and catch a charge, man. You know, all kind of craziness like that. But I'm just talking about, man, just sensual, man, holding a hand, man, just little stuff like that, man, the romantic stuff, you know what I mean? You do that, fellas, and I promise you, if your relationship is like in a funny place and you don't really know why, that can help, right? That can help. And if you trying to get your relationship to a good place, you want to do all the things that's going to help. So physical touch, okay, get that physical touch down pat, man. Hugging, kissing, holding hands, cuddling, sitting close to each other, you know, long walk in the park, just, you know, like I said, holding hands, put your arm around her, put your hand down on the lower back, you know what I mean? Put your hand on the arm when you talk to her, rest your hand on the shoulder, whatever you got to do, physical touch, laying in the bed at night, you ain't cuddling, man, stretch your leg across over her leg, you know what I'm saying? Let your foot touch her foot, whatever the case may be, man, just you got to do that, man. Just remember, man, it's like when a baby, you know what I mean? When a baby is crying, baby need to be held, man. You just hold that baby. That's it. All right, I'm out of here, man. I got to, like I said, I was running late. I'm at my destination. It's time for me to go. I appreciate y'all. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you like the content. I appreciate it, and I'll catch you on the next one.